everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Shauna Patterson, and today I'm going to be filming a little dedicated haul video. And these are actually items that were gifted to me through VIPme.com. It's like an online website where you can buy clothes and necklaces and accessories and handbags and shoes and all that good stuff. So I'm going to be reviewing these products that I was sent today, tell you guys what I think about them, how they fit, all that good stuff. So the first things that I'm going to start off with are the clothing items. And I received three super cozy new fall and winter sweaters that I am so stoked to wear for the new season. First one that I'm going to show you is this guy right here. Big, super, super thick, oversized turtleneck cowl cardigan, if I can fold it right here for ya. Collar right there, it's just gonna go up like this, almost like off navy type of color. It is very true to how it looks like on the website. It has these two peaks down at the bottom just to kind of give a little bit more flattering cut. When you're wearing big oversized sweaters, sometimes you don't want to look like you're wearing a big garbage bag. You want to look like it's a little bit more refined. So I really like that detail in this sweater, that there's like little cuts here that peek through your legs when you're like moving, you get what I mean? So I really, really enjoy this sweater. It is very thick material. The material isn't itchy at all. I'm really, really impressed with this sweater, and it is very, very thick. Like, the material is amazing, and I'm definitely going to be wearing it on my trip to Europe. The next item that I'm going to show you is, again, another sweater, and this one is, again, a turtleneck sweater. I really like the trend for the season. This one is a little bit more cropped than the last one. It's a little bit lighter of a blue. Thinner material, and I really enjoy this sweater. The material is not itchy. It's really, really nice. It has a nice little cowl neck right here. Cowl neck, turtleneck, I don't know what everyone's kind of going with for how to describe these sweaters. The sleeves are really long and nice. It's really, really nice. You want to pair with like a pair of high-waisted jeans. That's how I would personally style this guy. The last sweater that I received was probably my least favorite of the three. I really, really enjoyed the first two, but this one, something about it, the color is just a little bit off. On the website, it looked more of like a, an olively green, so I was expecting that when it came in the mail, but for me, this really looks brown, and I don't know how big of a fan I am. The material is a little bit more itchier on this one right here. The fit is all right. It looks a little bit foxier. I don't know if I'm a huge, huge fan of it, but I would definitely still wear it, and I can definitely like throw a leather jacket over the top of it. So for sure, I'm still gonna wear it, and I'm still going to get lots of use out of it, but just be wary that the material is a little bit more itchier than the other two, but there's nice details in the pattern stitching, and it comes in a little bit of a high-low there at the back there. The next item that I received was this statement necklace right here. So this is what this baby looks like. Lots of chunky statement necklaces, super glittery, and it's definitely gonna make any outfit pop. So it's going to be really nice wearing as like a statement accessory on any like light sweaters. I have this like white chiffon shirt that I was thinking of pairing it with, so it's gonna be really great for that. Lastly, they sent me a home accessory, and this is just a silver metallic mirrored, like a home decor piece that you would find at like Marshall's or anything like that. It's really, really cool. It's got some weight to it, so I know it's pretty good quality, and it's gonna look super awesome probably. I just redid my bathroom downstairs a little bit, so it's gray, and I feel like I'm gonna add like the silvery toned pieces to it. I got this like mercury glass vase that I've already put there, so I might actually just put that on the shelves that I have in the bathroom down there, or I'll use it in my bedroom for a little accessory for on my shelves and stuff. All the links to the products that I've shown in this video will be listed in the description box down below. So if you guys are interested in any of the products that I've shown and want to check them out for yourselves, make sure just click that description box down below and check it out. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe so you can see my videos as soon as I post them. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!